Shabbat Shalom. In Vayera, Abraham is chosen by God to be the father of a great nation. He has also been selected and guided by God to teach his children to follow the ways of this one God. With the future generations following the one God, then God will fulfill all of his promises to Abraham. But God later saw the depravity evidenced in the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah and declared to Abraham that he would investigate to determine if the cities should be destroyed, which would eliminate all of its evils. Abraham, upset at the thought of killing innocent and righteous people, asked of God, "Will you sweep away the innocent with the guilty? Will you wipe out the entire place and not forgive it for the sake of the innocent?" Abraham continues negotiating with God to ensure justice be served for the innocent, even if it means that the guilty remain unpunished. We must continue to practice this lesson throughout our lives and always stand on the side of social justice by doing the right thing, not only for ourselves, but especially for the betterment of our entire community and the world. Shabbat Shalom.